That's what can happen. They all go up, the Australians. The umpire not interested. Well, I just get the feeling Tendulkar is lucky here. Now that's what I mean. Lapse in concentration, you do something different. Strike after 17 balls, 52 for one. It's 39 overs to go, another bowling chain. Now Mitchell Johnson being introduced into the attack. Rudy Kirsten, the man in question in the last over. I mentioned earlier, I think Tendulkar might just be lucky at being in charge, not out. Yes, a sound. Could only have been the bat. They all went up. Gilchrist straight away. So did Clark. Not out, says umpire Rudy Kirsten. He can't believe it.